Magandang araw po sa ating lahat. Sa video ito, atin pong tatalakayin ang history ng Piat Cagayan. There are a quite few conjectures on how Piat got its name. According to my research, Piat comes from the Ilocano word pias, and another has it that the word Piat comes from agapia, meaning healer. And a more credible version has it that it is derived from the Ibanag and Itawis word pia, which means goodness, kindness, and health. The original people were the Itawis. At present, there are many Ibanag, Ilocano, Tagalog, Kapampangan, and other dialect speakers. There are also families of Spanish and American descent. The head of the family was called Urayan or Baruwang, and the Council of Elders, Kamaranan. There were also war leaders and braves called Mengal, and priestesses called Anitera. From the Spanish word called Anito or Minangilu in Ibanag, Mangilut in Itawis, and Baybaylan in Bisayan. There were few priests among the ancient people. In 1596, the Dominican provincial Father Miguel de San Jacinto named Piat as a mission in the Itawis region comprising the towns of Tabang, Malaweg, Tuwaw, and Piat. The encomenderos then were Pedro Barreda, Juan de Aranda, and Isabel de Cardona. In 1604, the bishop, Diego de Soria, negotiated for more missionaries for the Itawis region to help in the pacification and evangelization of the region. The Dominicans introduced the devotion to Our Lady of the Most Holy Rosary. In 1604, they bought the images of Our Lady from Macau and first enshrined it in Lalo, later bringing it to Piat in 1622. Piat, located in the southwest part of Cagayan Province in what is known as the Itawis region, along which the Rio Chico runs west, south, and northwest of the town until it debouches into the Rio Ibanag somewhere near Nasipping. Piat is dubbed as the pilgrimage center of Cagayan Valley because of the thousands of devotees and tourists who came here to pay homage. It is the home of Our Lady of Piat, which continues to be the source of inspiration and object of devotion of many Catholics in the region.